Dolby Vision is built into your camera to help give you a deeper understanding of what you're looking at. You can use Bixby Vision to identify landmarks, translate foreign languages, or find out where to buy an item. Using Bixby Vision requires a Samsung account. From the home screen, select the camera icon. Select Bixby Vision. Select Start. Review the terms and conditions, and if you agree, select the circle next to "I agree to all of the above." Select OK. Review the permissions and select Allow to continue through the prompts. You are now ready to use Bixby Vision. Use Bixby Vision. To use Bixby Vision, from the camera app, select Bixby Vision. Point the device's camera at the desired object, then keep the device steady. To perform a search for similar images on Pinterest, select Image. To shop for similar items using Amazon, select Shopping, then select the desired product. You can also point the device at landmarks to learn about them and find places nearby, or at a wine bottle's label to discover its vintage, preferred food pairing, and ranking. Extract and translate text. To extract and translate text using Bixby Vision, from the camera app, select Bixby Vision. Point the device's camera at the desired text, then keep the device steady. Select Text. Select the area that contains the text. To extract the text, select Extract. To copy the text to clipboard, select Copy. To share the text, select Share. Choose the desired sharing method and then follow the prompts to share the text. To translate the text, select Translate. To change the source language, select the language field on the left. Select the desired source language. To change the target language, select the language field on the right. Select the desired target language. The translated text will appear in the bottom window. Adjust Bixby settings. To adjust Bixby Vision settings, from the camera app, select Bixby Vision. Select the menu icon. Then select Settings. To turn search targets on or off, select the switch next to the desired search target. To save images captured with Bixby, scroll to and select the Save Captured Images switch. Select Turn On.